I like champagne. How about you, Max? Lot 238 is the 1930 Rolls-Royce Phantom II, two-seater sports. Sir Julien Cahn of Britain commissioned this sporting boattail speedster style bodywork from Hooper, London's famous coach builders, to royalty. Clearly, he had great taste. The detail work, lack of bumpers, and so much more make this a true sports car. Shown at the Peterson, driven on the Pebble Beach Motoring Classic, it's a very, very well-respected car. The 1930 Rolls-Royce Phantom II, two-seater sports, with coachwork by Hooper.
Thank you, Alan. Thank you very much. What do we say, ladies and gentlemen? I say we open up here at $400,000. What do you think? 400 to start. Thank you, sir. 400,000 I have. Opening bid here of 400. Would you bid me 450,000 now, Alex? At 400,000, 450. Is that 500, Alex? By 500, nope. At 450, keeping you on your toes. At 450, do I have 500 now? We're at 450,000 now. Need that. At 450 now, Alex. At 450, 500,000. Thank you. 500,000. Would you bid me 550? Would you bid me 550? 550. Thank you. 550,000 I have. Now $600,000. Do I have $600,000 on the aisle? $600,000 back in with me. At $600,000, do I have $650,000? You're both out. Barney, you're out at $600,000. And Alex, you're out at $600. You want to come back in at $650? At $600,000, you're out, Alex. At $600,000, any bets? At $600,000, $650, thank you. At $650,000, do I have $700,000? $675,000, thank you. At $675,000, do I have $700,000 anywhere in the room? At $675,000, any bets? At $600,000, I was going to say, ma'am, are you buying a Rolls Royce? At 675, you can't hide from me, I can see you from here. At 675, I saw you waving at me. At $675,000, do I have $700,000 now? Well, at 675,000, thank you. 700,000, any advance at 700,000, 725 anywhere now. At $700,000, well, ladies and gentlemen, at 700 for the fabulous Rolls Royce Phantom 2, it's $700,000. Are we all done? All finished? You're out on my left, and you're out home over here in front of me at just $700,000. Well, if we're all done, ladies and gentlemen, at just $700,000, I don't want to rush your decisions. Well, it's $700,000 then, if we're all done and all finished. Are you sure? At just $700,000, it's magnificent. Rolls Royce, I'll take a small one if it helps. Are we all done? All finished? At $700,000 then. Are you sure? At $700,000. All done? All finished? Pass that one. $700,000 is not quite enough.